What's up guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. And for today's vlog, we're going to make a shirred top out of this material. So you're going to need a fabric, and then of course you're going to need a garter, and you're going to need a thread and pins. But you can also do this by hand, or if you have a sewing machine, it is not necessary though, so you can use your sewing machine. And next, before we start the sewing process, you're going to measure your body measurement so that you can do your shirred top.